In Mazar-e-Sharif, the capital of Balkh province in Afghanistan's north, the weekly Khurshid Balkh, or Balkh's Sun, covers local and regional news. The outlet run by all women shows they can work freely and without assistance, says founder and managing editor Neda Azizi.
I set up this weekly newspaper using my own money and continue to do so at personal expense. If there are any advertisements, that helps me with some of the costs.
Azizi works with two other female journalists. Together, they shatter cultural stereotypes of what a woman's role should be and still report despite a spike in attacks against meat. The paper is growing more popularity, although Azizi says it can be hard to get people to pay for it.
I saw three or four places where they wanted to receive the weekly on a regular basis, but when we mentioned the financial cost, they did not want to buy the weekly. People want to read, but don't want to pay to read.
Good opportunities exist for women in this province, says Mathiul Rahman Karimi, the province's director of cultural and information.
Balkh is one of the provinces where women have the opportunity to work in various fields, especially in media, where most of the employees of the public and private media organizations are women.
In Balkh, the province has one weekly newspaper and three radio stations run by female journalists. The number of females working in TV and radio is also relatively high. Rights activists say this helps elevate the voices of all women in the region.
What women face, what women go through, and the violence they face, men don't. That is why it is crucial for women to play an important and valuable role in media.
Despite security threats and cultural challenges, the journalists at Balkh Sun say they will continue to report on important and underreported issues. For Gulrahim Niazman in Mazar-e-Sharif, Afghanistan, Bejan Hamdard, VOA News.